is a developing situation.
Uh-oh, this could get nasty.
Some punishment.
Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment and it cost him.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go.
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Triple H, now that's a finishing move, people.
Oh my, check that out.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Careful now.
This isn't what Brock Lesnar signed up for.
He's sending a message to the entire... Man, these are powerful shots to Brock Lesnar. I don't know how his equilibrium's not seriously impaired.
You're right, what an attack. I think any other superstar would have been rocked right out of the ring by now.
Triple H has really gained some ground here with his offense.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And it's Triple H getting out of that one.
The game's got him.
The game's starting to fade. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Man! Brock Lesnar better shake it off quickly, or who knows, folks.
Look at the eyes of the game.
Stay down! Stay down! Cerebral assassin measuring him.
Job done. This one's over.